Sent initial to 6,000. Auto brake 2. Flaps 30. Manual effect sections. Flaps 30 is the final flaps. Landing altitude 5 feet. Recall check and descent checklist.
Set checklist. Weather briefing?
Completed.
Pressurization panel?
Set.
Recall?
Checked.
Auto brakes?
Selected.
Flaps?
Flaps and V-speed set.
Speed?
VREF selected.
Minimums?
Minimums 207.
Set for landing.
Approach?
Completed.
Completed.
Checklist complete.
We're gonna descend to... set approach, climb it. 0 to 800, and after that turn right to intercept Virginia VOR, and at 3000 to hold at their position. After landing on runway 09, we'll continue via uniform to gate Foxtrot, no terminal Foxtrot. ILS 09 left. Let's check the 8 decimal 15.
Your clouds meant 2,500. Your clouds meant 18,000. Your clouds meant 25,000. Temperature 33. 2.22. Altimeter 3007. Approaches are being conducted to a parallel converging and INTX runways. Arrivals expect ILS runway 8 right, ILS runway 9 localizer DME runway 8 left, NTFY approach if an app. Departing runways 8 left, 8 right, NINER comma. Area navigation just departure will be assigned heading. North is to airmen. Numerous grain vicinity airport. Check current NUVM. Runway 12 and 30 closed. Operate transwest mode C on taxiways and runways. Burn activity vicinity airport. Hazardous weather information for MEO area available from ATC. All aircraft read back all hold short instructions and assigned altitude. CPDLC DCL service operational. Advise on initial contact. You have information, Bravo.
Information, Bravo, on board. And request
question. Descent G7732.
G7732. Descend and maintain flight level 240.
Descend into flight level 240, G7732.
160, okay. Descent path is operated. Continue to balance the fuel here. Cross feed is open and the right main pump gear is off. Near to 10,000.
Any approach is our next goal 41.
Such
a bad zone. Bravo, requesting IFR clearance.
ILS frequency.
Miami JetBlue 1653, taxi.
It's 110 decimal.
Send on board to Nile, if you would change the proof. Save.
Final approach course is 092.
Tango 1 Bravo out to runway 10 left, JetBlue 1653.
Ready for takeoff runway 09, cargo 1401.
Go 7732, request to continue descent.
77 32 80 270, descend and maintain 2000.
And 270, descend 2000, go 7732.
We are right at Ventura Beach. Then flight Dennis file. Maintain 3000. And American 400 is Buffalo Charlie. Land cargo 1401 heavy, your radar contact, climb and maintain 16000.
Miami Executive.
Zuma, clear to go, runway 10 left, JetBlue 1653.
Goal 7732, turn right 360.
Right 360. Right 360, go 7732. We have the airport inside, go 7732, turning right 060.
Clear visual approach,
runway 9, 7732.
Say again, G7732.
7732, descend to 3000.
Descending to 3000, G7732.
Glide slope captured. 1000 to go.
JetBlue 1653, with you leaving 2400.
JetBlue 1653, Miami departure, radar contact, line maintain 16000.
Glide slope captured.
Up to 16000, JetBlue 1653. 1653.
All 7732, wind 1208, runway 9 or clear land.
Runway 9 clear to land, 7732. Stand. No, flap stand not. Flaps 15.
1,000
feet. Standing by for flaps setting.
Landing checklist. Cont on.
Altimeter.
Set.
Speed brake.
Armed.
Landing gear.
Gear down.
Flaps.
Flaps full.
Checklist complete.
Flaps 25. Flaps to final setting. Flaps 30. Speed brake armed. Throttle disconnect.
Sync rate, minimums.
Correcting.
Sync rate. Glide slope. Glide slope. Glide slope. Glide slope. Glide slope. Glide slope.
20. 10.
7732. Climb to 3.
Climb into 3000 G7732.
Reverse. 80 knots.
Megan 400, no problem. Radar contact, climb 18-16000.
Up to 16000.
Mono brakes. Taxi uniform to the ramp, crossing runway 12, go 7732. Clear left, clear right.
Blue 1653, leaving my airspace with a search, start be negative for your chase.
fuel pumps off, hydraulic pan off, engine collision lights off, flaps up, parking brake set, engine starts levers cut off, weather radar off, transponder standby, shutdown checklist completed.